Hey everyone, welcome back to InnoUvators. We meet a lot of talented people in our search for the most out there, over-the-top technology. Today, we're going to introduce you to a few of these masterminds and see what they've been working on recently. To see their full interviews, be sure to click the links in the description box below. First up, we have Takayuki Kameoka. In a unique approach to raising health awareness, Takayuki Kameoka created a device that replicates the feeling of peeing yourself using a combination of different pressures around the legs and groin. He plans to bring it worldwide to aid medical training, nurses, and incontinence awareness. Kazutoshi Tanaka. Tanaka dreams big with his ideas to revolutionize how robots interact with humans. Initially inspired by ancient Japanese martial arts, his research has shifted toward robots that can play ping pong with full power shots, as well as the possibility of adjustable difficulties. It makes you think our future training partners will be robots. Next up, we have Takanobu Watanabe. Like something straight out of a science fiction movie, Takanobu Watanabe aims to bring us robots that will swarm the skies, and he proposes an incredible vision of small ornithopters helping us in traffic jams, farming, and even golf. His remarkable invention is set to debut at the World Expo 2025 in Osaka. Kazumi Muraki. Kazumi Muraki shows you don't have to be old to save the world. This young innovator's dream is to reduce carbon emissions in a handy device no bigger than a suitcase. We first met Muraki when he was just 15 years old. That's when he came up with his brilliant method of removing CO2 from the atmosphere. Now, a few years later, his plans are continuously growing and he hopes to one day live on Mars. Etsuko Ichihara. Etsuko Ichihara is an inspiration to us all. Her career led her down the path to being on the development of the world-famous robot, Pepper. Now she describes herself as a media artist, with her award-winning works being featured across multiple outlets. We sat down with her to hear of her inspirations for the Digital Shaman Project, an idea to help grieve the recent passing of a loved one, as well as Namahage in Tokyo, a reimagining of a traditional Japanese festival in a modern setting. Yoshihiro Sejima. My ultimate goal is a robot that is more attractive than my wife. Those were the words of Sejima when we met with him, and his ideas for building empathy between humans and robots are unrivaled. From varying the pupil sizes of robotic eyes to even producing tears, these future robots are sure to draw in emotional reactions from people around the world. Yuichi Hirose. Stand aside, 3D printing, there's a new threat in town. Yuichi Hirose breaks down the conventional image of what 3D printing is by working on an intriguing challenger to the technology, knitting. His in-progress ideas look towards building reshapable products out of threads. That's it for today. Be sure to subscribe for more innovators in the future, and keep up to date with our social media links in the description box below.